the challenge that we had was that our SaaS provided observability platform really didn't provide 100% workload coverage. We really wanted to move to something that could provide seamless coverage across all of our systems, whether it's EKS, whether it's EC2 or Lambda. So we implemented the AWS distribution of OpenTelemetry across all of our services. That runs as an agent on those services, on those resources, and collects all the spans from all of the requests, all the activity, all the workloads that happen on it. It collects metrics out of those spans, the rate, the error, the duration of all requests that come through every service. And it forwards those to Amazon Managed Service for Prometheus, or AMP. It doesn't matter if it's on EKS or Lambda or EC2. It reduces a significant cognitive load on the developers when there's a problem, because they go to one place, it all looks the same. Out of the 350,000 spans per second that we do, it's consuming all of those metrics off of all of those spans seamlessly. It was very easy to install and update and manage, and it's reduced a lot of work on my team. And we had a 40% cost reduction in this space for us, which has really freed up a lot of funds for us to go tackle other things. For us, moving to managed services is really reducing the cognitive load on my team, as well as all the undifferentiated heavy lifting, and allows us to really focus on more innovative solutions. And we get to go play and have fun and really enjoy the work that we do as engineers.